Hello. The purpose of this video is to give you a quick overview of what you can expect to do or see from your My Certificates page using your online services for certification account. If you haven't already seen the two videos about your application and your exam pages, please take a moment to check those out because they will be helpful context as you watch this video. So on your My Certificates page, you will generally be able to complete the following. First, you'll be able to see your certificate once you have successfully completed the steps of your certificate application. Second, you can view the details about your certificate. And third, once the expiration date is approaching, you will be able to renew your certificate. As you can see on this page here, you'll be able to see a couple of different things. You'll see the type of certificate that you have, the certificate number, the date it was issued to you, its expiration date, and its status. Also, similar to your application and exam pages, you will see an action drop-down menu here to help guide you as to what you can do with your certificate. In the example we have here, I have a Class B gas fitter certificate, and today is February 10th, and I'm nearing my certificate expiration date, as we can see here, is April 1st, 2023. When I click my action menu over here, you'll see that I have two options available to me. First is an option to view the details about my certificate beyond what we see on this page, such as the terms and conditions. And second is an option to start my renewal. You will be able to renew your certificate 1 year in advance of your certificate's expiration date, just to give you plenty of extra time to renew so your certificate status can go uninterrupted and you can continue to be certified. Similar to completing your new certificate application, if you start a renewal on this page, you do not need to complete it right away. The information you provide will be saved for you so you can continue where you left off and continue the certificate renewal. If you need to continue your certificate renewal, you can do so again from this page, or you can go to your applications page over here and you can go and find the application for your renewal and continue the renewal from there as well. So the decision is up to you. And that's everything. Thanks for watching this short video on your My Certificates page, and we look forward to improving your experience with us.